Okay, hello everyone. Welcome back to Dragon Age Origins. So in the last part we met Duncan and we had to take him to his quarters, but let's see if he could
Yes,
still talk
shouldn't
with
we
him.
move along?
Yeah, let's just go. So we have to take him to his quarters. And I'm also still trying to learn the map, so we have to go here. We are here. Okay, got it. Got it. I just No. How do I get out of there? Okay, I don't know. Anyways, there, I think I got rid of it. I keep clicking shift just because I'm so used to doing that. No, we have to go this way. Guess we gotta go all the way around. So I think we're about to like start our journey real soon, because I think we have to like go through this whole thing, and then we finally are able to like start this whole journey over here.
Thank you for escorting me.
You're welcome. Oh, who's this? Quest, quest.
I'm glad I caught
Joanne.
up to you. Are you done talking with Irving?
Hello again.
I need to talk to you. Do you remember what we discussed this morning?
Of course I do.
We should go somewhere else. I don't feel safe talking here.
You're
I've
starting to worry
been
me.
troubled. I'll explain. Come with me, please.
Okay. Looks like we're going. Oh, whoa, so this is cinematics. I wasn't expecting that.
We should be safe here.
All right, what's going on? What's going
A
on?
few months ago, I told you that I met a girl. This is Lily.
An initiate? That's forbidding. This bat cow is your lover? Oh my god, an initiate? That's
So
forbidden. You
you can
can't say
see why we
that.
wish to keep it a secret.
Lily's been given to the Chantry. She's not allowed to have relations with men. If anyone finds out, we'll both be in trouble.
Did you bring me here just to talk to you about you can trust me, I won't tell anyone.
Thank you. I knew you'd stand by me.
Of course. You're my bestie. So what's this all about? Great, get
Remember
married.
I said that I didn't think they wanted to give me my harrowing? I know why. They're going to make me tranquil. They'll take everything that I am from me. My dreams, hopes, fears, my love for Lily, all gone.
And what does this have to do with
I need
me?
to escape. I need to destroy my phylactery. Without it, they can't track me down. We need your help. Lily and I can't do this on our own.
Give us your word that you will help, and we will tell you what we intend.
What? Tell you what? You have my word, I
Thank
guess.
you. We will never forget this. I can get us into the repository, but there is a problem. There are two locks on the phylactery chamber door. The First Enchanter and Knight Commander each hold one key. But it is just a door. There is power enough in this place to destroy all of Ferelden. What's a door to mages?
I once saw a rod of fire melt through a lock. You could get one from the stockroom, but Owain doesn't release such things to apprentices.
We should stay here. One mage at the stockroom will attract less attention than a mage, an apprentice, and an initiate. Good luck. Our prayers go with you.
So now we gotta go to this lock room. Hold on. Senior Enchanter Leloria. First Enchanter Irving. Okay. Let's do that first, and then we can do whatever this weird quest is for these people. Can we get out of here? Oh, we have to go out this way. Sorry. This way. Forgive me, I'm getting learning to get used to this map. How do we get in there? Doesn't look like there's even a way in. That's weird. Yeah, there's no way in. Okay. So let's go way over here. Way over here. I don't know. Oh, right here. Owain.
Welcome to the Circle Stockroom of Magical Items. My name is Owain. How may
May
I
I
assist
assist
you?
you? I need a rod of
Rods
fire.
of fire serve many purposes. Why do you wish to acquire this particular item?
What can these rods be used
Some
for?
mages require them for their research. Others merely want to light fireplaces.
I anticipate having to light a fireplace.
I will set down that you require the rod to deal with a personal matter. Here is the form, request for rod of fire. Have it signed and dated by a senior enchanter. I will release a rod to you once I have the signed form. Thank you.
Cool! Now we... So we have to lie, and it be like that sometimes. Let's see. A senior, so we have to go... Okay, got it. X.
I trust you saw Duncan back to his quarters?
Yes, of course.
I'm glad you met him. He's a most honorable man.
I'm sorry if you can hear my family talking. This is the only time I can record. I need to talk to you about something. He seemed like a man of another. I agree, it was my privilege to have met him.
Grey Wardens are peerless warriors who sacrifice all for our sakes. We can learn much from them. Now, did you need something?
Joan says he's going to be made. I just want to tell you that I've done what you asked.
I appreciate the favor.
Let's see.
You have returned. Does something require my attention?
Joan says he's going to be
made. And how does he know this? I suppose the young initiate he dallies about with revealed it to him. You think I didn't know? I did not become first enchanter by keeping my eyes and ears shut.
Then you must know Joan's plan to escape the circle. Why are you doing this, Joan? Please. Oh, so it is true.
I am afraid it is. Gregor says he has proof and eyewitness testimony that Jowen has been practicing blood magic.
No.
I cannot say more. Were it left to me, things might be different. But the Chantry... I'm sorry, child. This rite of tranquility will happen.
Then you must know that Joanne plans to skip circle. He must be making it
up. Let us not speak ill of my colleague. Our colleague. You know little of this, and I ask you to hold your tongue. Perhaps one day you will see it from my side.
Oh, this person. Senior
yes?
Enchanter. Can you sign this form for me?
Rod of fire? No, I'm not signing this. I don't know what you need it for, and I barely know you. Ask someone else.
What is that door over
there? That leads to the circle's cavern storerooms. There are caves running through the rock that the circle is built upon. But of course, you know this.
Can I look inside?
No, I can't let anyone in there just now.
Why?
There are just things in there that I would prefer to keep safe.
What things?
Sensitive magical materials and substances, of course. I am in the midst of stock-taking, checking inventory, and I can't let anyone in there in case they mess things up. Yes. Because I am taking a break. I hate the musty smell of caves, and I,
She's lying!
I'll tell you the truth. Just keep it to yourself. There is an infestation of spiders in the caves. I don't know how they got in there, but it's probably my fault. I was promoted to senior enchanter less than a fortnight ago, and I don't want anyone to find out. They'll think I'm incompetent.
If you sign this form, I'll do it with
spiders. Oh, your form for the Rod of Fire. Yes, I could do that, if you clear out the infestation.
All right, I'll do it.
Wonderful. Here is the key. Oh, and be careful in there. I'd really like to keep the damage done to the Circle's property to a minimum.
Yeah, let's do it. We got the key, guys. Let's go. Oh my gosh, it's Cullen! It's Cullen!
Hello.
Oh my gosh!
I'm glad to see your harrowing went smoothly.
Th-
they picked me as the Templar to strike the killing blow if you became an abomination. It's nothing personal, I swear. I'm just glad you're all right, you know?
Would you have really struck me down?
I would have felt terrible about it.
Oh God, but, oh my God, you guys, I'm so nervous.
I serve the Chantry and the Maker, and I will do as I am commanded.
I shouldn't distract you from your duties. Maybe we can go elsewhere and continue our discussion.
Elsewhere? What do you mean?
We should get to know each other.
Oh, my goodness. You're saying what I think. Well, that would be really inappropriate.
Colin!
I should go.
Oh, my baby! My baby! Oh my gosh! I remember I seen that like clip on YouTube because I was just so like interested. I didn't know. Oh, so crazy. Once I saw him right there, I was like, yup, that's him. Oh my gosh, I loved it. Oh gosh, the best thing to ever happen to me. Where was that lady at? I don't even know where she's at. Oh, I keep clicking shift. I don't mean to. Should I go look for him? Colin. That's so funny. Should we continue our discussion elsewhere? And he's like, what? Oh, I think she meant right here. Yeah, let's see. Let's look around, though.
Oh. This is infuriating. Another batch destroyed. Say, have you seen Owain? Is he in the stockroom? Oh, excellent. He wasn't there last I looked. I hope he still has some cinnabar lying around. When I asked last week, he said he was running out. And I know there's some in the caverns, but Leora just keeps that door locked and won't let any of us in there. I don't know. She won't say. Well, enough talk. I need to head to the stockroom to see if I can pry more supplies from Owain.
Okay, that man was just really mad. Okay, let's clear these spiders out. Okay. So we gotta get these spiders. Ooh, chest. Take. Here we go. I'm still thinking about Colin. They like went off here. anything over here. Gotta go over here then. Oh, did we finish the quest? Okay, cool. So now we gotta go back. We got him. Oh, I was just here. Cool. We just circled, jerked around. Let's go. Oh. Let's take it. Good job! I completed a quest. I mean, I probably completed more, but yeah.
What? You're back! Are the spiders gone?
I've dealt with your infestation.
Oh, wonderful. You're a lifesaver. Now, where was that form you wanted me to sign?
Here it is.
Right. There you go. How's that?
Excellent.
It was
thank
a pleasure.
You.
You'll go far in the circle, I bet.
Yee! Oh wait, no, 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 no. I'm just kidding. Haha. Can't believe Cullen has a crush on me. And not the first time. Haha. Okay, here we go. Oh,
welcome to the Circle stockroom of magical items. My name is Owain. How may I assist you?
Here's a sign for
everything the looks to be in order. Here is the rod you requested.
Thank you. Now we must go to right here. Joanne. Got it. Let's see how long it takes me to get there. It's this way. It's just kidding. Haha, it's this way. Oh, no 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 no. I'm helping my friend.
I hate waiting. It makes me nervous.
I have the rod.
That was quick.
To the repository, then. Freedom awaits.
Okay. Oh, here we go.
The Chantry calls this entrance the Victim's Door. It is built of 277 planks, one for each original Templar. It is a reminder of all the dangers those cursed with magic pose. Initiates must learn the Circle's history if they are to work with Templars and mages. The doors can be opened only by a Templar and a mage entering together.
Oh my god, me and Cullen.
The Chantry provides the password, which primes the ward, and the mage touches it with mana to release it. First, the password. Sword of the Maker, Tears of the Fade. Password only primes the door. Now it must feel the touch of mana. Any spell will do, but hurry.
Okay. I feel like we might be in the wrong. I should have told what's his face about this. But that's okay. Oh.
Do you have the rod with you? Melt the locks off.
You used the rod on the locks, but nothing happened.
What's the matter? Why isn't it working?
Lily, something's not right. I can't cast spells here. Nothing works.
These wards carved into the stone. This must be the Templar's work. They negate any magic cast within this area. I should have guessed. Why would Gregor and Irving use simple keys for such a door? Because magical keys don't work. How do you keep mages away from something? Make their powers completely worthless. That's it then. We're finished. We can't get in.
Sam, sorry.
No, Jowen, don't give up. Look, Here's another door. Perhaps there is another way in.
That door probably leads to another part of the repository.
Fishy about her.
What are the chances of there being another entrance?
No. We can't get into the chamber the way we planned, but we're not about to give up. We can see where this door leads, but I don't think it'll be easy. It looks locked for one. Yes, let's hope they haven't warded that door as well.
Let's hurry, we've wasted enough time. I'm not giving up, we've come too far.
We'll need another way into the phylactery chamber. Let's explore the repository.
I'm so nervous things will go wrong. I'm trying.
Okay.
Oh, that's not good.
Let's see. Which one first?
Oh gosh. Oh no, we don't like this. Doesn't open. Great. Fantastic.
All right.
Oh, chest.
Huh.
About this Lily chick. I should have told what's his face. Irving, I think his name is. About all this.
Oh, right.
Oh, shoot. Oh no, the game is saving. Doing that on accident. Ooh,
going.
Storage cap. Take all. Ooh, elf fruit. We love elf fruit. We're gonna get in so much trouble. Oh, shoot. That's it. Wait, there's another door.
I'm off.
Take. Let's say deep mushroom? I don't know. Ah, another chest. Go on.
Going.
Take. Yeah. Oh, shoot.
Yes. Guys, sorry I keep dying. I'm just like so bad at this game.
We'll need another way into the phylactery chamber. Let's explore the repository.
Wow, that old wall's about to come down any moment.
You think? This is where we came from. Okay. So I ran out of time, but thank you guys for watching this part. This is really interesting and fun. So I'm excited to see where this goes. So thank you guys for watching, and I will hopefully see you in the next part. Bye, have a great day.